Well, good morning. So we are in South Carolina, Charleston. We're headed to the historic district. You can stay, it's a beautiful day. That's Gene and Karen up ahead of me. Well, looks like we got some tennis courts and stuff. Anyway, we're here for the next 4 days. And then we're gonna head up to Clemson, see Boomer's family, Whitney and the boys. And, but today we got like a tour of the historic district. And then this evening, I think we have some food tasting thing that we're gonna do. So we'll catch up with you then.
pops up and they come out of the water.
You're at the beginning of the tour, they have, I don't know how to do this. As we get up here, there's going to be a little alligator about 6 feet, and it's just his head that's sitting out of the water, but he's about 6 feet out from the bank here. His head is about 3 inches long, if that big. Just here, just getting up next to him. He's right in between us, this little stick here, his head's sitting out of the water.
Thank you.
talking about.
Yeah.
aircraft carrier go through. There's that kind of bridge. Actually a better view.
Settlements of the Charleston Peninsula began in the 1680s. This area is known as the Charleston. Since then, Fort Sumter has never seen combat again and is now a national park. You can go see it from a boat, that boat right there. It launches from the Fort Sumter Museum or Patriots Point, which I'll point out later.
And their weapons projecting air power worldwide. Henry Kissinger has been quoted as saying, an aircraft carrier is 100,000 tons of diplomacy. This one is the USS Yorktown, named for the 1781 Battle of Yorktown, where we defeated the British, ending the Revolutionary War. This one is an Essex-class aircraft carrier commissioned in 1943 and took the namesake.